I'm Daisy from Design Squad. And I'm here with Anna and Ethan. Today, we're creating balance magic. We took a cork and we tried to balance it. At first, it wasn't balancing.
Lower the center of gravity.
Center of gravity.
So we decided to add two barbecue skewers.
Here's the basic balance magic prototype.
The center of gravity was on the cork. Now it's down here because you've added the two skewers on the sides.
Wow, that's really cool.
You lowered the center of gravity by adding weight. Now it's balancing.
As long as more than half the weight is below the resting point, it will balance.
Maybe you should try putting an extension on the bottom of the cork, that way you can balance it on the top of your head. When she put in the extension, she moved the resting point from here to here. So the center of gravity got moved to around here. So now you need to move even more weight down below the resting point.
Now I've added weights to the two skewers that are going down.
Yay!
Ethan, look at that cup. It's like time froze and it's just sitting there.
Before I made a sculpture that was tipping on its side, but it was still balanced. So I took that concept and I just took a cup, added some wire and some weight at the bottom and made a balance.
Now that we have the general idea of balanced magic, we can start to create cooler and bigger sculptures. Where'd you get that? I want one. I'm gonna make my own. Balance magic.
High fashion, balance magic, headwear.
Ooh.
Check this out, okay?
Whoa!
This is just balance magic, okay?
Instructions for balance magic are on the Design Squad website.
This is more engineering than fashion.